You know that moment where you want to watch some quality Mario 64 machinimas? Well, now you will want to. Before I say anything, content warning for all of these. These videos are old and made by quite young people in a very different time. Some of them may contain words that we no longer see as okay or touch on sensitive subjects. Please don't hold it against them or their creators, as they're a product of their time and age. Links to all channels and videos mentioned in the description. Please do check them out. Let's start off with the big guns. White Tongue. If you've ever watched SNG4's or MathyG4's videos, you've heard this man's voice. This channel isn't an obscure classic, but definitely a must-watch for any person interested in Mario 64 machinima. Especially Mario Has Had Enough 2 is an absolutely amazing masterpiece and you should totally watch it, it's great.
Hello there, boys!
Oh shit!
I am fully taking over the body of this mortal! Now give me your soul!
It's just, I can't. I'm out. Fuck you, Toad! Suck my dick!
And onto something a little more obscure, Rich Killer 54, I think. He's a good look into the machinima community of like 7 to 10 years ago. He made a lot of plot-driven videos, which really fit the time's focus on storytelling, before, you know, bloopers overshadowed most other genres. His videos don't hold up that well, but that's not really the point. The point is that this is one of the few channels from back then that seems to still be untouched and not deleted in any manner. It's like a little time capsule. Definitely worth a look if you're into the history of this whole thing. And back onto huge production value, Chance Forever 18. Now this channel is an archive of all of Chance's old available work, and it is absolutely beautiful. He still makes the occasional videos on MathyG4's channel, and his editing has no worthy competitors in this community, one could say. But even his old work holds up utterly amazingly. And, you know, if you want, like, one of the best fight scenes in Mario 64 history... Alright, last but not least, Trick Check. I think that that's how he thought that we should pronounce it. I actually have no earthly idea what's going on this channel. On one hand, it looks like any other Mario Machinima channel, but on the other hand, there's this video, like, it's called Luigi's Suicide, and it's hilarious. It holds up well, even though it's a few years old, and I have no idea what it's trying to parody, if anything, actually.
And I don't need these programs to express my good nature in a Mario 64 Machinima environment. I can tell my own stories.
Luigi, you're a failure, okay?